Okay, welcome back to How the WWE Wrestle. Today we're going to show you Kenny Omega's one-winged angel finisher. So, head between your legs, or head between, you're going to put your head between their legs, lift up that arm, secure the head, hold on to one of their legs, your arm on top of their head, and then you're just going to want to sit out and do like a sit out slam basically while flipping them over like this. Oh! So that's a one-winged angel. Like, subscribe, and comment down below for more.